Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to Planet Explorers, which is, this is still a early access game, so it's kind of an alpha game at the moment. Although I have access to the beta updates. In other words, I get to play the updates before they actually finished them and put them up for the, whatever. Anyway, for this, rather than going to play a free game, or free mode like I usually do with other things, we're going to go straight to the story mode it has. I think it has. Yes, it has story mode. Do adventure mode, do build, custom. There's a custom! What's this? Oh, that's just change of character. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, we're going to go into story mode. So I'm going to go play around with character creation, and then I'll be right back. And we're here.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long time coming. As the first humans to ever venture out this far into the frontier, I cannot emphasize how proud I am to have made this journey with you, all of you. I look forward to us building a new home together. Let us make
it could be fun.
Into a shining beacon of the human civilization. Many rivers we had to cross, but we finally found our way.
Separation complete.
We are going for atmospheric entry burn in 3, 2...
She looks pretty well designed for re-entry. There's a lot of sprites. Ooh.
Get out of here.
A lot of damage.
Wow.
It's a lot of sprite usage. Huh. So it's pretty much everyone crashes. Wasn't like that when I first played this game. I wonder if they added that. Huh. And we've got a long loading screen to go through now. And we're here. Ah, that's different. Ah. Okay. I think I might need to turn some volumes up. Oh, I'm getting up. Whee! Okay, let's take a look at those options. Sound. Everything's on maximum. Turn this music down a little. Maybe that's why I can't hear anything. Huh. Whee! Nyah! It's definitely different. You! Whoops. How do I move this down? How do I talk to people? Right click! Here we go. Let's do this one. Sound hard, when we crash, there should be emergency kit on the lifeboat, but I couldn't find it. Can you look around for it? Okay. Find the emergency kit. Where's that kit? Whee! Well, here somewhere. Do you mind? Damn thing right in the middle of my face. What's this? One, two, no. How do I change things? Battery. Huh. A lot of stuff here. I feel I should know where all this stuff is. Character, follower. Huh. Hunger. Ooh. E-shield. Armor? Oh, you have different sets. Cool. Skill. Whatever. But, need to go here. Inventory. So, got a wooden shovel. What's this? Starting item. Ooh. Restoration bandage. Revival shot. Yeah, that revives you, die, and food. Huh. And yet, nothing else. Oh, look at you! You go into slot 1. You go to slot 2. And now, close that. Nope. Close it. Nope, that one doesn't do anything. Oh, I had to learn it. Slicey dice! And now, I need to reopen this. What's this? Yeah, whatever. Phone! Monorail. Mission, character, colony... Replicator? Ooh, wood! Ah, I need 10 wood. Oh well. So that means I need to go out and find some wood! Wood. Woody wood! What the fuck? Oh well, whatever. Here we go. I don't know what that noise is all about. We'll try and figure that out, don't we? Okay, that's that gone down. I didn't get enough wood from that one alone. Is it below me? Wee, low gravity. Eh. I'm gonna collect. Ooh. I didn't even have to dig. Ooh, I can dig that. Storage. Stack those up. Wait, can I stack them? Move them around. Why can't I stack? Eh. I think these are blueprints I'm picking up here. Ooh, flashlight. Take them in handy in dark places. Ooh, more stuff. Lots of wood too. And meat. Armor? No, nothing. Oh well. What's the page? Meh. Now what was the right button for it? There was a button for this. I can't remember what it was. Ooh, what's that ringy thing? What's that ring thing? I do know I need my inventory open. Oh. Nya. So I can just place that down when I want to. Okay. I need to figure out what the button for this one is. Wait, there's multiple recipes for herbal juice? Let's make one of those. Oh no, don't have wood. Wait, didn't I pick up wood? Inventory. Oh, dirt! Bugger me! No, well, I think I got what I need for one of the things anyway. So I shouldn't worry too much about it. No, I can't. No. I would be able to make those if it would let me gather. Would like to be a pain in the butt. If I zoom in far enough. No. Oh, there we go. Oh, I just have to press on it once. Alrighty then. Let's find something else to gather! I've laid something useful! Any more useful stuff? Ooh, what are you? Ooh. Do I really have to be zoomed in for this? Nah. Apparently, your zoom level has an importance. Talk about annoying. Are you a shade weed? You have the same tentacle looking things. Yank. Yay! I can make one. Hey, Noodle. Let's get that thing he made, and then we get back. Replicator. What does it do for me? Regain 30 health per second. Okay, for duration 10 seconds. Oh, it's a good healing item. So, let's make a maximum number of those. There we go, got them all. That's the thing, you can make a large number of things with very little penalty to time taken to do it. Which I guess is pretty good. And now... it's telling me something. Don't know what it's trying to tell me. What the? Tulips! Hey, lady. Okay, I've always rather given it to her. Okay. There are two things. Okay. So I'm pretty much... Wait a minute. Get some water for now. I don't even have... Why is it letting me... Never mind. So... I have a jug. She gave one to me. So I'm gonna stick that over there for now. And she needs me to get a piece of animal fat. She also needs me to get some wood, but I already possess such wood. But I need more wood in order to make some more stuff. So, I'll go get that. But animal fat, I don't know where I'm going to get it. Yeah, I need to find some animals. Ooh, I gather you. Am I really going to do this? I just take all. I just picked up feces. Gross! Oh well. Oh, stuff if I let go. Oh, that's gonna take a while. At least I'm gonna get a lot of wood out of this one, because the bigger the tree, the more you get. But there are these really giant arcing ones, which give you tons. Around 100 each, I think. What's that exclamation mark all about? Eh. And... eventually. There we go. 30! Really? Just 30? Meh. Oh well. At least I'll be able to get myself a pickaxe. Make one of those. Make one of those. And now I can use these to get better stuff. Why didn't it make me my, what's my axe gun? Really? Really, really? Oh well. So, I need to get some water, which won't be too difficult. And there's an animal down there I can... Hold on a sec. That's a knife. I can also make a sword. But, hang on a second, let's do it anyway. There we go. Now I need to know... So, what's the stats of that one? 33 attack. Nice. If I go to that, this will come up. 14 attack. So, that's... like, a futuristic knife, and it is next to nothing compared to a piece of stick. At least it doesn't have a duration. Water! Water, 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 water. I'm running around with a jug. A jug, a juggy, juggy, jug. Well, that just happened. I just knelt down in water. I got 11 out of... Where the hell am I storing that? What is that? Oh, what? Well, okay. There's supposed to be a lot more fire in this situation, wouldn't you? So anyway, let's go and talk to her. I finished! Okay. Here's some water. Did that help? Alrighty then. Okay, I gotta go north. Oh, that's the big arcing ones I was talking about. I think you get a lot out of that one. In fact, why don't we? Oh, it's already equipped it. Ooh, rocks. Yep, here it is. And... why can't I get it? Oh god, really? Gotta pull the damn thing out first. And boom! 558 wood, 249 resin, and 57 plant fiber. So yeah, it's kind of worth doing that. Hello, people! And that's the small one. These trees do grow over time. That's one good thing about this one. Can I use this? No. This is a perfectly fine craft. Whee, I'm sliding.
Boy, it's good to see you.
Hello.
Five hells happened. I heard a loud bang and down we went. Luckily for me, I was seated right next to a lifeboat.
Okay. Where's the doctor? Dude.
Hold on, let me get my things and then we can go. Guard me against the animals on the way, though. I'm only a doctor.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, I need to lead. Yay, it works. Auto running. That makes things easier. Dum ba dum ba dum ba dee dum ba dee dum ba dee dee dee. Okay. It wasn't for me. I'm just gonna go do it anyway.
Other than saving a beautiful old man and a young lady from stress, how about three backpacks?
I was just gonna do it for free anyway. Whatever. So, oh, we're going. Well, he's just gonna go off and do it on his own. So all I gotta do is follow them. I am pretty sure she's doing it wrong. Let's see where the others. Yeah, developers. So I turn the volumes, I can't hear a word he's saying. And there are no settings for me to change. Oh well, there's probably... Yeah, whatever. Okay. So I gotta go find people. This place has some weird, rock formations. I wonder how they formed. A lot of mushroom-looking rocks. If they keep eroding away like that, they'll turn into boulders and start rolling. Oh god, they split up. Oh, hello. And bunk. I'm a really good archer. Apparently. And bunk. Come back here. I want to make myself some better armor. That bugger. Oh, you know what? Keep out. Let's finish you off this way. There we go. Nyeh. Lizard rips. I didn't get any animal skin. Ooh. How about I end you? Nope. Nope. That bugger. Which mirror is here? Fails! There's a bit of a lag there, too. You try your best, but you're not succeeding. I kept myself stuck. Oopsie. I'm wasting all my arrows here. There we go. Kill that. Now head over here. Rabbit leg! That's the strangest looking bunny I've ever seen. Hi. Okay. Okay, here we have the upgrade to Ranos scan app you have in your mobile PC. And Okay. Got some new stuff. Do I have anything? Wait, I need to... wants me to go find stuff? Leather. So, you seem to find stuff much faster than durability. Okay. So it has a durability of $100 million. The hell? What's up with that? Man, I have been sent out to find these guys. Yeah, they're giving me 1,000 more things to do. Scan. I hope I actually had something on. Whoa, that's quite a bit below me. Yeah! If I head over... Oh wait, that's right in the crater. Blimey. Okay. I think I'll be getting myself some better stuff. And do that one. Get myself some stone. It looks like you only got a click, and it does it. We got some copper. That's good. It's getting dark too. That's not good. Well, since this is going to take a very long time, I think we should really end this video here. I got one piece of copper so far. And somehow I'm mining behind myself. Whatever. Well, anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.